Hi, everybody. The weather is changing. I know we had sunshine, blue skies today, but look, I want you to see in our Lee Circle camera, do you see the clouds? They're moving in, and that indicates we've got a change. Here is a look at my exact cast, and the truth is it's going to be a great evening. Then that cold front moves through on Thursday. It's going to be moving through by about noontime. We are going to have some rain. We are in desperate need of rain. Again, only 2200s in October. And then for Friday, another sunshine blue sky day. So the high pressure is to the east. We've got that southeast flow and we've got moisture beginning to move in. It's over here in Kansas where they've got the snow and the winter weather advisories, heavy rain moving up into Iowa. We're not expecting that heavy rain. What we're going to get is this cold front moving through. Here we are, 6 in the morning. There's the cold front to our west, still west of Baton Rouge. It moves eastward noontime. It is moving through. And that's when we're going to have our best chance of rain. Early in the morning, about a 20% chance. Noontime, it's about a 40% chance. Then the front moves out. The skies begin to clear. We get that north flow. And we're going to have a beautiful day for your Friday, which is great news, don't you think? Also, the weekend is looking pretty nice, too. So here is a look at our time lapse. And you can see, sure enough, we got a few clouds today. High temperatures managed to pop right there into the upper 70s. So it was just a beautiful day. And across the area now, we're basically in the low to the mid 70s, perfect for your outdoor activities. So this evening, we're in the upper 50s as we go into the morning hours. High temperatures tomorrow in the low 70s. And looking at your Friday planner, 8 o'clock, 47 on the North Shore, 50 on the South, with our high temperatures only in the mid 60s. So this is a big change for us. Check out my ExactCast, and there you will see. For tomorrow, we do have that 40% chance of rain. We cool down for Friday, lows in the 40s. And then the weekend right now is looking pretty good. And again, I'm still giving you that hour back of extra sleep for Sunday.
That's a great gift.
So don't forget, turn your clock back 1 hour.
It's not even Christmas yet.
Yeah. I know.
Thanks, Margaret.